The CART, or as we call it as the Cleverly Automated Radar Trolley. The CART will be an add-on to the Amazon's Dash Cart, which will be an autonomous shopping cart programmed to navigate throughout the Amazon Go store while following a shopper. The CART will bring efficiency and convenience to shoppers' lives, especially the disabled, inability to push a cart, and parents with kids. The CART will be able to detect any movements of the shopper, like pausing to browse and putting items in the cart, and even turning sharp corners to maneuver one aisle to another. The CART will be strictly designed only for Amazon Go store, with the use of cameras installed around the store. Now, it's time to present to you the upcoming videos of how the CART will be a great help to all shoppers. In this video, the CART shows you how it can do shop turns and follow each shopper around. Now, as you can see in this scenario, the CART stops when there's an object in front of it. It automatically does that when there is an obstacle detected within 3 feet. The following video shows an example of the CART following its shopper through the aisle while he places an item on it. Really convenient. Aside from all of those things that the CART could do, guess what? It can carry a human too. Now let's take a closer look at the CART. After this video, you'll be provided with more information of how the CART was created. I hope you enjoyed this short introduction of getting to know the CART, or the Cleverly Automated Radar Trolley. Thank you!